I'm Matt Powell from the Solidworks training team. When working on xApps, you can choose the mouse control preference that works best for you. In this video, I'll show you how to change your mouse controls to suit your workflow. Let's get started. Here, I am working on a model on Solidworks xDesign, but my mouse control is set to 3D experience. Because of this, my mouse controls are different from what I'm used to on Solidworks. For instance, using left mouse drag rotates the model instead of activating box selection. To change this, I'll click on my profile picture on the top right. Click Preferences. Click on the Mouse Control tab, and change my preference from 3D Experience to SolidWorks. Now I can use left click drag for box selection and model how I normally would on SolidWorks. Keep in mind that if you have multiple tenants on the platform, you will need to change your mouse control preference for each tenant. But even if you are familiar with a certain set of mouse controls, you may find that another set of mouse controls work better for your workflow. On screen are the mouse control options for each profile for SolidWorks xDesign. You can find this help topic in the 3D Experience User Assistance by following the path shown. I personally like the SolidWorks mouse profile because of the box selection and the Select Other menu function. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site in the description below to access more content on SolidWorks xDesign.